My name is Lorraine. I'm a victim of a stalker. I was stalked for 10 years from 2007 to 2017. My stalker was a stranger. I had no idea his name. I didn't know anything about him. When he first stalked me in 2007, he asked me to go on a date with him. I refused, and he then persisted in asking me to go out with him. And then he offered me a rose and a card and said that he'd been watching me for a long time and he knew everything about me. He knew my name, he knew my address, he knew I had three children, he knew my children's name, he knew I'd been divorced a year, and he also knew I was seeing somebody. Can you imagine what it feels like having a total stranger stopping you in the street and knowing everything about you and you don't know anything about them at all? I was absolutely terrified. And then for the next 10 years, my stalker followed me in his car. He stopped me while I was walking the dog, demanding I dated him. He was sending inappropriate Facebook messages. Every time I blocked him on Facebook, he would change his name, same photograph, and send numerous friend requests and more inappropriate messages. He would sit outside my house for hours on end, watching and waiting for me. He also chased me in his car when I'd been to the doctors. He even followed me and chased me as I went to the police station to report it. I would wake up in the morning with such an intense fear inside me, I would feel sick. And the hardest bit was not being able to tell people how I was feeling or understand how I was feeling, because he hadn't actually threatened to kill me. I did keep reported to the police up until I think 2010, but because the police were not able or didn't do anything, I then stopped reporting it. The stalking law didn't come into place till 2012, so up until then he wasn't committing a criminal